Hello everyone, and a warm welcome to the 2020 Spelsberg Digital Trade Fair. My name is Andriy Prosvits, Key Account Manager at Spelsberg, and I would like to present to you with this video a few of our top product highlights. Spelsberg is one of the leading international manufacturers in the electronics industry. Our first activity is in the sector of electrical installation and enclosure technology. Our claim is safe, inspiring, green. I'd like to talk now about our concrete solutions. Let's have a look at our installation solutions for in-situ concrete and prefabricated construction. Here we have a prefabricated ceiling with our new universal IBT LED 2 installation box. The conduit insertions, which lie on top of the prefabricated ceiling, can also be used, for instance, the 8x4xM20 and 4xN25 combi conduit insertions with integrated push-out membrane insert. Of course, integrated conduit stoppers and strain relief are also taken into consideration. Additional insertions up to M40 allow simple setup of media installation. In addition, the IBTronic XL has been installed with a 185mm firmicell board with a maximum LED performance of up to 25 watt. Here again, 8 combi conduit insertions, 20 and 25, have been integrated and can be used for smooth and ribbed conduits. The export variant has 4xM16 and 19mm conduit insertions. The new, more compact IBT LED 3F enclosure has been lowered by 30mm, and as a universal installation box, it offers benefits in terms of better stackability with filigree prefabricated ceilings with an LED lamp output of 35 watt. The new Precon system has been designed especially for horizontal factory production. There are three basic types: equipment installation boxes, equipment junction boxes, and large conduit boxes. The new P71 GVD offers two lateral M25 combination insertions on one side. Greater safety is achieved by a particularly secure fixing for opposing formwork with the aid of support spars. The still fully usable conduit insertions allow faster assembly and greater flexibility. The Precon equipment installation box system eliminates searching for individual parts, since the box and its lid are injection molded in one piece. Mixing up the front and the back parts is a thing of the past. The boxes can be combined without accessories in order to build larger assemblies, as you can see clearly here. Conduit adaptations during factory production require no tools thanks to four easy-cut membranes, as you can see here at the side. Faster and error-free assembly means improved safety and lower installation costs. There are three fixing options: front open box for use with different types of magnets, specially developed adhesive front surfaces for hot glue, and fastening with the Spelsberg magnet system. At the bottom here, you can see the four conduit adapters for the easy cup membranes of the Precon series. The conduit adaptation remains outside the enclosure. No post-processing is needed, a very important point. Here you can see the IBT reinforcement box. The IBT reinforcement box is the installation solution for exposed concrete. The visible face of exposed concrete is the mirror image of the formwork surface. The reinforcement box can be quickly snapped into the reinforcement and secured. The patented spring system acts like a shock absorber. It compensates the varying depths of concrete cover and guarantees perfect pressure against the formwork. I can demonstrate this here. As we are working with a reinforcement adapter, we can incorporate all U71 boxes flexibly. We see the large conduit box. The large conduit box is used as a ceiling box for prefabricated ceilings up to 4.5 centimeters. Its M5 threaded bushing will take payloads up to 10 kilograms. For international projects, we offer a huge choice of products which comply with the respective national standards and regulations. The K0 installation box is designed as a junction box with screw distances of 83.5mm or 100mm for the installation of threaded insertions according to the American standard. For simple conduit transfers in walls and ceilings, or for routing conduits beneath plasterwork, we have the 90-degree universal outlet, the universal outlet cleats DAL 1 and 2, and the conduit elbow sets, which we can now see in use in this prefabricated ceiling, in connection with a U120 large conduit ceiling box. Here is the IBT LED enclosure again in a filigree ceiling. A universal installation box for the installation of lights, loudspeakers or intercom systems for prefabricated construction. Its key benefits are fast installation at low cost, outlet openings with firmicell board for variable ceiling cutouts. We have British standard compliant equipment installation boxes as a 1-gang box with 60.3mm screw spacing and a 2-gang box with 120.6mm screw spacing. Here again, we find three fastening options: open, adhesive fixing, and Spelsberg magnet fastening. Fireproofing and soundproofing certification, as well as full BIM data, are available online.